Orioles slugger Chris Davis came to Catonsville High School today. He was here for a program to educate teenagers about the dangers of texting and driving.
I think it's just a good reminder to know that, you know, like they say, it can wait. There's no text message worth losing your life over.
This is the text message that changed my life forever.
Part of the program was a short documentary about three teenagers who were involved in accidents because of texting and driving.
It's just a really horrific scene, all because of a senseless text message.
There's not a single text message that you send or receive while driving that's worth losing your life over or worth taking someone else's life.
Outside the cafeteria, kids could try this simulator that shows drivers the dangers of texting and driving. I tried it myself.
There you go. So you got a text message, so you just respond to it.
You're 23 times more likely to get into a crash if you're texting while behind the wheel, but that's just numbers for a lot of these kids. So we like to bring in simulators like this to school so they can really get a better understanding of why it's just so dangerous to text while they're behind the wheel.
You gotta be careful when you're driving. You know, driving takes your full attention anyway, so.
AT&T and the O sponsor today's program, and the hope is the teenagers here at Catonsville High will learn that texting and driving is a dangerous combination.
If it's really an emergency, pull over on the side of the road and just, you know, give yourself a chance.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.